Hey Jaap, thank you for coming to the interview. Today I want to touch on the subject of Base Go. The Base Go is one of the newest products of Evelam. You are the project manager. Before we start, could you give me a brief introduction about what Base Go is?
Yes, so Base Go is a wearable which you wear around your arm. And it measures all kinds of physiological parameters like heart rate or temperature. And it uploads this data to the cloud where it then can be accessed by either the wearer or a physician.
Okay, interesting. But what is innovative about this product? Could you tell me a bit more about the innovations?
Yes, so there's actually two things which make Base Go unique. The first one is that it can connect to a variety of sensors. So it can measure your blood pressure, your heart rate, but also, for instance, your weight through a scale. So that's the first thing. And the second thing is that it connects directly to the mobile network. So just like your phone, it works indoor, it works outdoor, wherever you move, it just connects to the internet. And this means that you don't need to configure anything, no need to install an app or anything. You just turn it on and it works.
So the data is directly available?
Yes, so the data is measured and immediately uploaded to the cloud. So the physician can monitor the patient in real time and see what's happening at this moment.
Okay, interesting. You are saying a physician in particular, which makes me wonder what are the use cases or people who use this product?
Yeah, there's actually two types of industries where Base Go is used. The first one is medical research. So these are people who want to study the influence of a diet or behavior or a type of medicine. And they need data to perform this analysis, and Base Go provides that data. And the second use case is home care. So people who are discharged from the hospital but still have, for instance, problems with heart failure. The current situation is that these people monitor their own parameters, so they measure their own blood pressure, they measure the blood oxygen concentration, they measure their weight, they write all this down in a diary by hand, really. They also write down how active they've been during periods, and then they physically hand over this diary to a physician, which then reads all the entries in the diary and types them in a computer to upload them in a medical file of the patient. And you can imagine that all these steps, writing this by hand, typing this over, costs a lot of time. And it also introduces a lot of errors. So what Base Go does, it removes all this manual labor and replaces it by an automated system, which also doesn't make errors. So that's the second use case where we use it. So the first is this medical research, and the second is home care.
Okay, interesting. And if we're talking about home care, what is the biggest advantage or change it will bring to the home care industry?
Yes. So as I said, what will change in the daily operation is mainly that it will become much easier, both for the patient doesn't have to keep these diaries, but just turns the device on and it works, and for the physician, who doesn't have to upload stuff manually, but can just look in a portal of all his patients, the data that he needs to assess the patient's health. So that's on the short term what will change. It will make life easier for patient and physician. But on the long term, this will lead to the hurdle of implementing such a system of home monitoring will be drastically lower. So the threshold of implementing such a system will be lower, making it much easier to provide home care for all kinds of diseases or applications. And this will in the end lead to a different organization of healthcare and to a much more personalized form of healthcare than we know today.
All right, so what about the medical research? What is the biggest advantage of introducing BasicGo there?
Yes, so for the medical research, the people working there are interested in data. So their main job is acquiring this data and then performing analysis on that and taking lessons from this data. However, what they spend most time on is not this data analysis, but actually on the acquisition of data. And what BasicGo does, it facilitates this data acquisition so that the researchers can actually focus on what they're good at, and that's the interpretation of the data. So in the end, the introduction of BasicGo will lead to more efficient and more successful research projects.
Okay, sounds very good. Thanks for your time and thanks for the interview.
Thank you for having me.
No problem.